this distant vantage point, the Earth might not seem of any particular interest. But for us, it's different. That's home. That's us. On it, everyone you love, everyone you know, everyone you ever heard of, every human being who ever was, lived there, on the mote of dust, suspended in a sunbeam.